Bible college today, there are so many different avenues to educate oneself. But what I needed Fairhaven Baptist College. I needed the structure that was there. I needed a Dr. McNeely to be there to hold me accountable and getting my jobs done. I needed the pastoral staff there to pull me in the office, and when I needed to be rebuked, when I needed encouragement, encouraged me. And so there are a lot of things that one gets at Bible college, particularly Fairhaven. I think back to when I came to college, that I look back now, if I did not have Fairhaven, I would not be where I'm at now. Fairhaven helped get me to a point to where when I came to school, I was rough around the edges, and they slowly but surely were able to chip off and to polish some of those areas. Coming out of Bible college, you're not you are not ready for the huge responsibility of ministry. It's only by God's grace that we are able to go on and serve Him. And if I didn't go to Fairhaven, I would not be where I'm at today. My life, my family, everything I truly believe this would be just chaos and shambles. And Fairhaven helped give me some structure, helped give me some discipline that I needed. Some people don't like rules, but rules are there to guidelines to help keep me in bounds. And then as that time comes along, as I get in God's Word and as I continue to grow, then I start setting, I don't have, now that I'm a pastor, I don't have those guidelines. I don't have the dorm supervisor coming to me and saying, hey, are you getting this done? I have to have the character and the discipline and the fortitude to get up, discipline to be in my Bible, study, and then get into the work of the ministry. And I learned a lot of that during Bible college. It helped set a routine for me. And so absolutely, I believe Bible college is essential for the discipline, for structure. But it also is one of these things where it allows you to get away from your comfort zone. I think too many kids today are wanting to do the online classes, they're wanting to stay at home. And here, I am all for pastors teaching their young men, mentoring those young men. I agree with that, but there's many times kids need to get away from home and get out from underneath the canopy, if you will, of mom and dad, and to be able to have another authority figure in their lives that are going to be able to see some things that mom and dad are blinded to. And so I believe that it helps being able to get away from just my comfort zone and to be able to get out and meet friends, invest in some ministries, and invest in myself of taking some Bible classes, being able to better educate myself to where I can be more effective for the cause of Christ.